bloody negotiation.
Smiles, everyone. We must be careful how we present ourselves.
Why did Divine Victoria call the Exalted Council? She's kept Orlais from bothering us for the last 2 years.
At increasing political cost, yes. She has done all she can, but the Exalted Council has become necessary. Orlais would control us. And based on their many marriage proposals, they have specific plans for you. Our real concern is Ferelden. They would see us disbanded entirely.